My name is Seth Markle, and I'm a senior principal engineer. I've been with AWS for 12 years. I've been with Amazon for 16. I started as a software engineer in Amazon.com. In 2008, I transferred over to merchant customer service. And about 2 months after I transferred there, my manager left. And so his manager came to me and said, "Would you like to be a manager yourself?" I said, "Sure, why not? Let's give that a try." And so I managed for 2 years. I realized management wasn't for me, and I made a transition back into engineering in 2010 and moved over to AWS then. Most of my job is to help others form mental models around the problems that they're solving. My biggest highlight in AWS, it was the culmination of a lot of projects that all came together to deliver consistency, read after write consistency for S3. And it's been such a popular, like sought after feature and something that helps our customers a lot, and it was so difficult to build that it was just a huge highlight for my career. So there are three things I think of that really motivate me to stay. The first and foremost is that I really believe in the product. I think it's super beneficial to our customers. It helps them move faster, anywhere from really small startups to really large enterprises. I also work with some of the brightest coworkers, and I find myself learning a ton from day to day. And the last thing that keeps me really motivated is just the difficulty of the problems that I work on. They're just extraordinarily hard problems at an extraordinarily large scale that I find to be super interesting.